go back there and make sure the bastard's dead. Move, Lieutenant Baird.
Are denied any right to an attorney and may not question the authority of this tribunal.
So we can't ask why you're doing this now.
At the conclusion of this tribunal, I will issue a fair and swift verdict.
Right. Of course you will.
Colonel, are we being charged with doing our job?
The charges will be defined as I hear your testimony. Now, Lieutenant Baird, begin with the last time we saw each other.
Our mission was to rendezvous with a supply convoy. But then, things started to go wrong.
How exactly did things go wrong, Lieutenant?
Gradually, sir. And then, suddenly. Secret weapon.
So you say, Lieutenant. So you say.
Shit!
We went as fast as we could, sir. There was no saving that convoy. Our old convoy had been wiped out in minutes. Never seen anything like it.
We have to find whatever did this.
Colonel Loomis, this is Lieutenant Baird. Big problem, sir. Our convoy just got destroyed.
Then move on to the Museum of Military Glory. It's under attack.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy is still out there.
Noted, Lieutenant.
Yes, sir. Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
I heard him. I mean, I like him.
The museum was on the other side of the river, the side the COG no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through unnoticed.